Hi students, welcome to second standard maths class. In previous class, what we saw? We saw the addition method. What is the name of the method? Repeated addition. Okay, repeated addition means what? Repeated addition means adding of together the same number again and again. Normal addition means the various two numbers are given. You are going to add the numbers and get a total. The total is called the answer. Okay, in repeated addition means the two numbers are same. For example, 2 and 2, you are going to add the number 2 in 2 times, okay, that is called repeated addition. We are adding the same number again and again repeatedly, okay, that is called repeated addition, okay. I hope all are very clear about repeated addition, okay. Today we are going to see the another topic in the same numbers lesson, okay. See what's the topic. See, in numbers we are going to see the topic. Today topic is repeated subtraction, okay. Repeated subtraction, okay. Repeated subtraction means it is a method of subtracting the equal number of times, okay, from a larger group, okay. For example, a larger number is given, you are going to subtract the small number in a larger group of number, okay. The small number is same, you are going to subtract the same small number from a larger number, okay, till you get 0, okay. Until now you are going to subtract the small number from the big number, okay, till you get 0, okay. Before that you are going to subtract the same small number in a larger number, okay. Repeated subtraction means you are going to subtract the small number, okay, same small number in a given big number, okay. You have to do this method until you get the number 0, remainder is 0, okay. You have to get the remainder 0, then only the sum is finished, okay. Until you do the sum, okay. See, if the same number is repeatedly subtracted from, what is the name? Same number is repeatedly subtracted from another large number until the remainder 0. You have to subtract the number until you get remainder 0, okay. If you get remainder 0 means that is enough for the sum, okay. See, we are using the same number, okay. Repeated addition, repeated subtraction means we are using the same number for addition, that is repeated addition. Subtraction means we are using the same small number to subtract in the big number, okay. This is called repeated subtraction method, okay. See one example, you will clearly understand. Subtracted 2, what is the number? Subtracted 2 repeatedly from 12, okay. You are going to subtract 2 repeatedly, okay, until you get 0 from 12, okay. See this table, you have to put the table for the sum. Until you get 0, you have to divide the columns, okay. See how to do the sum, okay. First put the number, what is the number? 12, okay. The big number is 12, so put the big number in first column, okay, first box, then minus 12 minus, you are going to repeatedly subtract what small number? 2. The small number is 2, so you put 2 in the third column, okay. 12 minus 2, okay, you are going to subtract the numbers 12 minus 2. Okay, see how to do the subtraction. I already taught you that first you have to find the small number in these two numbers, 12 and 2. Which one is small? 2 is small. So keep 2 in your mind, okay. Tell the next number of 2 until you get 12, okay. You have to tell the numbers 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. How many fingers? 10 fingers. So you have to write, this symbol is called equal, and what we get? 10. So write 10 in last box, okay. This is the remaining of 12 minus 2, okay. In 12 we are subtract 2, we are getting the answer 10, okay. You have to do this sum until you get 0. What is the answer? 10. So do it repeatedly. Put this answer in first box, 10, okay. Then minus 2, repeatedly you have to subtract this small number only, so put 2, okay. Then find the small number in these two numbers, 2 is the small. Then tell the after numbers of 2 until you get 10, okay. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many fingers? 8 fingers, okay. Like this you are going to do this until you get 0. You get the answer 0 means the sum is finished. What is the answer? 8. So put 8 in this place. Okay, okay, these two numbers are same. Put this answer in the first box. Okay, then repeatedly subtract 2. 8 minus 2 means 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many fingers? 6 fingers. Okay, then put 6 in first box. 6 minus 2 means we are getting 4. Okay, 4 minus 2 means we are getting 2. Then 2 minus 2. There are 2 fingers. The 2 fingers are minused. So, what is the answer? 0. Okay, we are getting 0. So, the sum is finished. Okay, how many boxes are there? First count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many boxes? Okay, we are getting 0 in 6 boxes. So, what is the answer? 6 boxes. Okay, we are subtracting 12 repeatedly from, okay, we are subtracting 2 repeatedly from 12. We are getting 6 steps. Okay, so the answer is, we are number of times 2 is subtracted to get 0 is how many times? How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 times. Okay, the answer is 6. So we write 6 here. Okay. Number of times 2 is subtracted to get 0. Okay, we are getting 0 in the 6th step. So the answer is 6. Okay, 12 repeatedly subtracted from 2. How many times? 6 times. Okay, this is the answer. Okay, repeated subtraction means you are going to do like this. Okay, this is the method for repeated subtraction. Okay, next I will give the homework. Today homework is, I will give the 2 sums. Okay, you have to do the sums. Okay, see, first one is subtract 3 repeatedly from 15. Okay, first you put the box. Okay, how many box you needed, you draw the columns. Okay, then first to put the big number 15, then minus, then 3. Okay, then equal 15 minus 3, the answer is 12. You are going to write the last box 12. Okay, you have to do this sum like the steps until you get 0. Okay, in repeated subtraction means the answer is always 0. Okay, so do it like that. Okay, what is the first to put the big number and minus and the small number and the answer. Okay, and you are going to do like this. Okay, the table sum. Okay, so repeated subtraction means like the tables. Okay, first put the table and do the sum. Okay, these 2 sums are your homework. Do the homework correctly and send it. Okay, thank you.